A makeshift security force has been set up, claiming to shield protesters from police in Melbourne. Nathan Glover has posted this video to social media, saying the highly trained group will have the sole purpose of protecting people from riot police.
We do not attack, we do not condone attacking police. Our members are highly trained and, we're there just for you guys.
Good luck. The video was posted on Saturday when protesters at a so-called Freedom Walk were outnumbered by police.